Why did you do this for me?
Brennan?
You have been my friend. That in itself is a tremendous thing. After all, what's a life anyway? By helping you, perhaps I was trying to lift up my own life a trifle.
I haven't got your gift for words.
Brennan?
But you've saved me.
Well, just as long as you acknowledge that, bitch, we'll be even.
Dakota.
Father?
You have forgotten me.
No. How could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so forgotten me.
I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son, and the one true king. Remember who you are.
No, please, don't leave me.
Remember.
Father.
Remember.
Don't leave me.
5 years old, bringing comedy. Every time I look at you, I think, man, a little me. Just like me, wait and see, gonna be tall. Makes me laugh cause you got your dad's ears and all. Sometimes I wonder what you gonna be. A general, a doctor, maybe an MC. I wanna kiss you all the time, but I will test that butt when you cut out a line. True that, why you do that? I try to be a tough dad, but you be making me laugh. Crazy joy, when I see the eyes of my baby boy. I pledge to you, I will always do everything I can. Show you how to be a man, dignity, integrity, honor, and I don't mind if you lose, long as you came with it. And you can cry, ain't no shame in it. It didn't work out with me and your mom, but yo, push come to shove, you was conceived in love. So if the world attacks and you slide off track, remember one fact, I got your back.
Just a